Assalamu alaikum students, how are you? This lesson is for class 3 subject SSE topic reading. Lesson number 4, our countries. Book page number 16. Pakistan is divided into 4 provinces. Each province has its own government and capital. Islamabad is the capital of Pakistan. It is located in the capital territory. This is where the government of the country has its offices. You can see the capitals of all the provinces marked on the map here. The NWFP has been renamed as Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. The northern areas are known as Gilgit Baltistan. It is also a separate territory with Gilgit as its main city. Thank you.